So in the previous lecture, we have gone through the concept of stability. We can find out the stability of the system in the following ways by simple observation, okay, with the help of transfer function by simple observation, okay. So what we have concluded, if the poles of the transfer function or the system is on the left hand side of your S plane, your system is always stable. Any of the poles which are located on the right hand half of your S plane, your system will be unstable. Okay. Second method we are taking as a RH criteria. Okay. What is RH criteria? Criteria, before understanding RH criteria, we need to understand the concept of your characteristic equation. Okay. So we have gone through several definitions. CS upon RS, what is CS upon RS was our transfer function, okay, and in that we have given the definition of poles and zeros, okay. Now another definition is, first definition is related to your poles, zeros, and another definition is characteristic equation, okay. Another definition is pole, zero, and characteristic equation. Definition of characteristic equation is, just 1 minute, huh? Yes, the definition of characteristic equation is the equation by putting denominator of the transfer function is equal to zero is known as characteristic equation. The equation by putting denominator of the transfer function is equal to zero is known as characteristic equation. What was our general form of transfer function? It was this, okay. So if I am putting is equal to 0 over here, s into s plus t1 plus s plus t2 s plus t3 or whatever the terms are coming is equal to 0 is nothing but the characteristic equation of the transfer function, okay. So suppose I am taking cs upon rs is equal to 10 into s plus 2 s plus 3 upon s plus 4 s plus 5. Okay, so what I will do, 10 into s square plus 5s plus 6 divided by s square plus 9s plus 20. Okay, according to our definition, what is definition? If we put denominator of the transfer function is equal to 0, that equation is nothing but your characteristic equation. So it will be s square plus 9s plus 20 is equal to 0. This is nothing but the characteristic equation. Anesu kawai? Characteristic equation. The general form of characteristic equation is given as a0 s raised to n plus a1 s raised to n minus 1 plus a2 s raised to n minus 2 a3 s raised to n minus 3 up to an is equal to 0. Okay, jo yahan the je karso to s raised to 2 s raised to n a0 su se ama 1 plus a1 into s raised to n minus 1 etle s raised to 1 aayo. Okay, what is a1? A1 is 9. A2 s raised to n minus 2. N minus 2 वाली term छे नथी. इले आ term नथी, आ term नथी. What is the last term? An is equal to 20. So this is the general form of your characteristic equation. Are you getting my point? A0 s raised to n plus a1 s raised to n minus 1 plus a2. Somebody's mic is on. Please turn it off. It creates disturbance. a zero s raised to n plus a one s raised to n minus one plus a two s raised to n minus two a three s raised to n minus three plus a plus up to e n is equal to zero. Okay, so you will be having your characteristic equation. From the characteristic equation, you can say whether the system is stable or not. Okay, why we are going for RH criteria? That is Ruth-Hurwitz criteria. Ruth-Hurwitz criteria. Why we are going through this? आज है आपने find out करियो. ओके बाय सिंपल ऑब्जर्वेशन आओ तमे क्या सुधी करी सकसो अहीं केटली टर्म छे
बे टर्म
ओके सो 10 अपॉन s स्क्वायर प्लस 6s प्लस 8 सपोज अहीं एवो इक्वेशन हो तो 10 अपॉन s क्यूब प्लस 9s स्क्वायर प्लस 3s प्लस 4 ओके तो हवे केटला रूट्स फाइंड आउट થતા એમાંથી કેટલા રૂટ્સ નીકળતા આ સ્ક્વેર છે તો બે રૂટ નીકળ્યા ક્યુબ છે તો કેટલા રૂટ નીકળશે 3 રેસ્ટ ટુ 4 છે તો 4 ઓકે બટ ઇટ ઇઝ ઓલવેઝ પોસિબલ ટુ ફાઇન્ડ આઉટ ધ રૂટ્સ સિમ્પલ ઇન અ સિમ્પલ મેનર આ તો સિમ્પલ તમે જોઈને જ કહી શકો કે આના રૂટ્સ આવા છે ક્યુબ છે 4 છે 5 છે 6 છે s રેસ્ટ ટુ 6 s રેસ્ટ ટુ 7 આવી કોઈ ઇક્વેશન આવી तो पछी एना रूट्स फाइंड आउट करवा जगरा पड़ी जैसे एंड यू कांट कमेंट ऑन द स्टेबिलिटी इन दैट वे सो द नेक्स्ट वे इज व्हाट वी कैन फाइंड आउट द सिस्टम स्टेबिलिटी विद द हेल्प ऑफ Ruth-Hurwitz क्राइटेरिया व्हाट डज Ruth-Hurwitz क्राइटेरिया सेज वन मिनट So, what is Ruth's criteria? According to Ruth's criteria, we can find out the stability of the system. So, suppose your characteristic equation is this. I can make the Ruth's criteria or the Ruth's array, and from that Ruth's array, we can comment on the stability. What is Ruth's array? Ruth's array is like this. You will be having your s raised to n, s raised to n minus 1, s raised to n minus 2, s raised to n minus 3, up to s raised to 0. What are the array members for the Ruth array? Okay, I'm preparing Ruth array. Okay, so this will be your first row. Okay, the first row is s raised to n. Okay, the member of this first row and second row will be coming from this equation only. How we will write? First is the highest order of L, of your s, s raised to n, a yahan the lucky number is a0. Then a1. Below a0, there is a1. Then a2, a3. Okay. Now there is no further member over here. It might happen you will be having other members also. A4, A5. Okay? It might happen. અહીંયા થી આ ઇક્વેશન છે અહીંયા આગળ શું આવશે? A4 A4 into s raised to n minus 4, A5 into s raised to n minus 5. Now you will be having member B1, B2, B3. Similarly over here C1, C2, C3 and so on. E1, E2 and E3. Now that is complete your Ruth array. Aane su kevai Ruth array kevai. How we can do this? First two rows. Aap banne row kya thi lakhi sakisu? જે તમને કેરેક્ટરિસ્ટિક ઇક્વેશન આપ્યું હશે એમાંથી જ લખી શકું છું. એ ઝીરો એસ રેસ ટુ એન, એ ઝીરો અહીંયા લખવાનો, એ વન યુ હેવ ટુ પુટ ડાયરેક્ટલી ઓવર હિયર, એ ટુ એ થ્રી, એ ફોર એ ફાઈવ, અહીંયાથી જ્યાં સુધી હોય ત્યાં, એ સિક્સ હોય તો એ સિક્સ બી લખવું. નાઉ હાઉ વી કેન ફાઇન્ડ આઉટ બી વન? ધ ઇક્વેશન ઓફ બી વન ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ, ઇક્વેશન ઓફ બી વન ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ માઇનસ, બી વનની ઉપર શું છે, વોટ ઇઝ,
એ વન,
માઇનસ વન અપોન એ વન ઇન ટુ મેટ્રિક્સ, બી વનની ઉપરનું મેટ્રિક્સ લઈ લેવાનું, એ ઝીરો એ વન, એ ટુ એ થ્રી, ધીસ વન, એ ઝીરો એ વન, વી વોન્ટ ટુ ફાઇન્ડ આઉટ બી વન, સો ઇટ વિલ બી માઇનસ વન અપોન એ વન, વોટ ઇઝ ધ આન્સર, એ ઝીરો એ થ્રી માઇનસ એ વન એ ટુ, ઓકે?
યસ સર.
Then B2, we want to find out B2. What is the equation of B2? B2 again, minus 1 upon A1. And A1 ni A j rakhvanu. And this matrix, A0, A1, same j rakhvanu. Then, ahiya chhe B2. So, su avse, B1 ma su lithu tu A0, A1, A2, A3. Now, we have to take A0, A1 and
A4, A4.
The answer will be minus 1 upon A1 into bracket A0 A5 minus A1 A4. Similarly B3. B3 is equal to minus 1 upon A1. ये तो A जाओ से. Okay? Into bracket, sorry, into matrix A1. अहियां suppose A6, A7 हुआ है. तो यहां सो आओ से. A6, A7, અહીંયા કઈ છે?
નો.
શું આવશે?
0.
ઇટ વિલ બી માઇનસ 1 અપોન A1, અહીંયા શું આવશે? આખોનો આન્સર 0 જ આવશે, એટલે આ 0 થઈ જશે ઓટોમેટિકલી. આર યુ ગેટિંગ માય પોઈન્ટ? ફર્સ્ટ યુ નીડ ટુ અન્ડરસ્ટેન્ડ વોટ વિલ બી ધ વેલ્યુઝ B1, આપણે ફાઇન્ડ આઉટ કરીએ છીએ. A0, A2, A4, A1, A3, A5 અહીંયાથી ડાયરેક્ટલી જ મળી જશે આ ઇક્વેશનમાંથી. Are you getting my point? From the characteristic equation, you need to just write the coefficient of S. A highest power hoy, ene ahiya lakhvano, ena thi lowest niche, ena thi lowest upar, lowest, lowest, lowest. Au kya sudhi chalse, jyan sudhi tamaro characteristic equation ase tyan sudhi. Then, further members are B1, B2, B3. How we can find out B1? B1 is equal to minus 1 upon A1, A0, A1, A2, A3. B1 is equal to minus 1 upon A1, any upper no, into matrix of A0, A1, A2, A3. Similarly, B2, minus 1 upon A1 and A0, A1, that is common, A4, A5. Okay, finding out B3, B3 is what? Minus 1 upon A1, A0, A1, અહીંયાથી કોઈ છે મેમ્બર જો હોય તો A6, A7 આવે, but we don't have, so we are putting 0 0. So this one, similarly aa kona mate find out karyu, b1 mate. Now we will find it for c1. I will find it for c1. So your c1 will be, c1 ni upar shu chhe,
b1
into matrix A1, B1, A3, B2. Okay? So it will be minus A1, B2, minus A3, B1. C2. For C2, C2, minus 1 upon B1, in the same rakhvano, A1, B1, then, શું આવશે?
A5B3
minus 1 upon B1 into bracket A1B3 minus A5B1. Similarly C3, C3 will be minus 1 upon B1 A1B1, शू आवसे
0 0
0 0 आंसर विल बी 0 ओके दैट विल बी कंटिन्यू सपोज आई हैव डी लिखो इफ आई एम राइटिंग डी ओवर हियर d1 इज इक्वल टू व्हाट
माइनस 1 अपॉन c1
माइनस 1
b1 c1 b2 c2
ओके देन c d2 इज इक्वल टू
माइनस
1 अपॉन c1 b1 c1 b3 c3 माइनस 1 d1 c1 b3 c3
एंड सो ऑन ओके એટલે ફર્સ્ટ યુ નીડ ટુ આઈડેન્ટિફાય આ જનરલાઇઝ ફોર્મ છે એટલે તમને થોડુંક અઘરું લાગે છે કે s રેસ્ટ ટુ n અને આ શું છે ओके इफ आई एम पुटिंग इन टर्म्स ऑफ एग्जांपल इट विल बी वेरी मच सिंपलर डन आज हूँ अपलोड करीस कि थोड़ो तमारी नोट में लखी नाखजो अने एनी पर थी तमने खबर पड़शे कि हाउ वी कैन सॉल्व इट फर्दर एग्जांपल ओके जस्ट वेट फॉर 2 मिनट्स वेदर आई विल बी कंटिन्यूइंग और प्रतीक सर विल बी टेकिंग ओके आई विल कन्फर्म So for still 5 minutes I have, so I'll be completing one of the examples, so we can conclude it. Okay. So the characteristic equation is given as s raised to 4 plus 2s cube plus 4s plus 1 is equal to 0. I want to find out the stability of the system for this characteristic equation. Okay. So for that we need to make a Ruth array. Ruth array mante su karano pehla highest power of s. Highest power of s su je? 4. Done. Now what value I have to put it over here? Coefficient of highest power. 1. Then
2.
Then
4.
0. Huh? 1. Okay, 1 minute. And yes, 6.
0.
Right.
0.
One minute. 6s square raise. It will be s raised to 4 plus 2s cube plus 6s square plus 4s plus 1. So 1, 2, 6, 4, 1, 0. Okay. A farithi lakho. S raised to 4 plus 2s cube plus 6s raised to 2 plus 4s plus 1 is equal to 0. This is our main equation. 1, 2, 6, 4, 1, and a 0. Nothing. B1, B2, B3, C1, C2, C3, D1, D2, B3. B1 is equal to what? So, Karvanu, any upper minus 1 upon
2.
It will be minus 1 by 2, 1 into 4, 4,
4.
Minus
12.
12. 12. Answer is minus 1 by 2,
minus 8.
Minus 8. It will be, answer is plus 4. Okay. What is the value of B2? B2 is equal to minus 1 upon
2.
2.
2.
1, 2.
Then 1, 0.
1, 0.
1, 0.
Minus 1 by 2 into bracket 0 minus 2. So your answer will be minus 1 by 2 minus 2. It will be
1.
1.
1.
Okay. B3. B3 is equal to minus 1 by 2. Into bracket 1, 2, 2 of
6,
0, 0.
0, 0.
Done. C1. C1 is equal to what? Minus 1 upon B1. B1 na answer I have here. 4. B2 no answer 1. B3 no answer 0. What will be the value of C1? C1 is equal to?
1 by 4.
Minus 1 by
4.
Then? 2 4 4 1 4 1. So your answer will be minus 1 by 4 into bracket 2 minus 16. Okay, it will be minus 1 by 4 minus 16. Number 32, please turn off your mic. 14 by 4. It will be
3.5.
Okay, now C2. What is the value of C2? C2 is equal to minus 1 upon
4.
Minus 1 by 4.
2 by 4, 2 and 4, 0. Equal to 1 upon 0. 2 by 4, 0. So your C2 will be 0. C3 find out, because C2 0 aaya to C3 bhi 0 ja usse.
C3 0.
Okay. Now what is the value of D1? What is the value of D1? D1 is equal to C1 ની વેલ્યુ છે અહીંયા મૂકી દઈશ 3.5 C2 is 0. What is the value of D1?
Minus 1 by
0 minus 3.5. So it will be
1.
Okay. D2 minus 1 upon 3.5. 4. 3.5. D2. So answer out. 0. Your answer will be
0.
Okay. So I am just rewriting or rewriting the entire. It will be 1 2 6 4 1 0, then 4 1 0 3.5 0 0 1 0 0. Okay, done. So this is your roots array. Have roots array upar the stability kevi rite find out karsu next lecture ma gaisu. Okay, Pratik sir is starting the lecture. Okay, so you just need to join there. Ana je एग्जाम्पल हूँ फरी कराईश, सो डोंट नीड टू वरी, आई विल अपलोड इट एंड देन यू नीड टू लर्न. ओके, जस्ट लीव द मीटिंग.
थैंक यू सर.
थैंक यू सर.